Today we will be talking about Microsoft Windows. Microsoft was created by Bill Gates in 1975. It was important to the information age because it helped advance many computers.